The Raven Precision Agriculture Center houses agronomy, horticulture, plant science, engineering, and computer science disciplines in one facility. Dedicated to the advancement of precision agriculture, the facility can be found on the north side of SDSU's campus, east of Madary Avenue. Completed in 2021, the building houses 130,000 square feet of classrooms, teaching bays, research labs, and more. Students can observe and work with equipment brought in by industry leaders in agriculture. Various bays and shop spaces create a great indoor environment to work and learn. Hands-on experience and a central learning platform is fostered through various research labs and classrooms. This includes a dynamometer bay, fabrication bay, woodshop, a quarter-scale tractor lab, and more. Research labs discover new knowledge to improve food safety and security and increase the resilience of soil, feed, and food crops. Two department offices can be found in this building, the Department of Agricultural and Biosystems Engineering and the Department of Agronomy, Horticulture, and Plant Science. Faculty that teach within these disciplines have offices in this building as well, making them more accessible to students. Graduate students can find a space to focus and work in one of the 50 dedicated office spaces. The Raven Precision Agriculture Center is a popular place for students to study. There are several spots throughout the building where students can create their own ideal learning environment, or they can find a quiet place for themselves or study together as a group.